All the way back in 1944, a young boy noticed something peculiar when walking alongside Lake Kertna Matisjärvi in Estonia. He saw what he thought were tank tracks leading into the lake, but mysteriously, none coming out. For the following 2 months, he also noticed air bubbles coming up from the lake every day as if something was slowly sinking. He was curious, but he didn't have the resources to investigate. Until now. In 2010, the boy, now a grown man of course, told his story to the leader of a local Estonian war history club, Osting. Together, they initiated an expedition to recover whatever it was the boy saw all those years ago. What they found is absolutely mind-blowing. An entire team assembled to figure out what was at the lake's bottom. Whatever it was incredibly large and heavy and also submerged to a depth of about 7 meters. Naturally, they had to call in some reinforcements to pull the mystery object out from the water. Can you start to guess what it is? As you can see, it is a military tank, just as the boy suspected. But what's the story behind its presence at the bottom of the lake? In 1944, battles were fought in northeastern Estonia. 100,000 men died and 300,000 more were wounded. During that time, the German army captured this Soviet tank. German troops then began a retreat along the lakefront. Experts believe that the tank was then purposely driven into the lake, their only solution to abandon it. The effort to get the tank out of the muck took just about 6 hours, no surprise as the tank weighed about 30 tons. This type of tank is called a trophy tank, meaning that it was taken by the enemy in battle, used for a period of time, and then discarded. That means that this particular tank fought on both the Russian and German sides of the war. There were even 116 shells on board, and the tank is still in perfect working condition. To display this tank, a war history museum will be founded in Gorodenko, right on the left bank of the river. Who knew that this incredibly rare piece of history was right under the surface, just waiting to be discovered?